Do you have a hard time trying to find blog post ideas, let alone write the whole blog post? Well, there's an AI writing tool that's gonna help you with this problem. It's going to write the blog post for you. It's gonna take less than 30 seconds to actually do it. And it's gonna take you actually longer to read the outlines than what it's going to take for it to write it for you. So I'm going to show you what this AI writing tool is and what the deal is right now. So let's go jump over to my desktop right now. What's up, everyone? My name is George and this is SaaS Master. The tool that I'm talking about is called WriteCream. And like I mentioned before, this is going to write the blog post for us. And no, I'm not kidding. This is actually true. Now, before I actually show you how this tool works, I'm going to show you a limited time deal that's going on right now. So right now you can get WriteCream for a lifetime deal. So that means that if you pay once, you can use it forever and it's only $59 for the deal. Now, let me show you really quickly what that gets you. For the $59 deal, you get 200 credits per month. That's equivalent to 400,000 characters. If you need more, you can stack these codes. So you can grab more of these deals and stack them, right? So if you need 400 credits, stack two codes. And you can stack up to 5 total codes. If you need more, I recommend you jump into a second account and stack codes. Okay, so enough talk about that. Let's actually show you how this long form editor works. So there's a lot of tools involved in this WriteCream tool. You can use them, they're really good, but I'm going to focus on the long form editor. So let me show you how that works. So in this case, this is a long form editor, and this is where it's going to write the blog post for us. So in my case, what I'm gonna do is I just made a video today. It came out, and it's this one, how I started making thousands using the SaaS script from Code Canyon. So I'm gonna grab this to actually make a blog post about it, all right? So what I'm gonna do is in my long form editor, these are the use cases that I have. And this is the one I'm gonna use first, the blog idea. So product description, I'm gonna write it here. I'm gonna write it, it's Code Canyon. That is the brand I'm gonna use. And I can select the tone. I can select any one of these. I'll select write it for me. And it's gonna give me blog ideas, all right? So from these blog ideas, I am going to grab them to go along with this, to create the intro. So I'm gonna grab my text note from here, from my MacBook, and I'm gonna select one of these blog ideas. Like I mentioned before, it's gonna take you longer to read through these than it's going to take to write the content for you. So I can grab any one of these. For example, if I like this one, I'll save it here. So that's gonna be my title for this one. And the next thing I have to do is go to the next case. So the blog intro. I need an intro for this blog that I'm writing. So I'm keeping this information, the blog topic, it's gonna be this one. I'm keeping the brand and it's gonna write it for me. Boom. So I got these blog intros. Now I have to read through them and see which one fits my needs. So for example, I can grab any one of these. Obviously check that it has to do with what you are talking because you get some mixed results, all right? Okay, so I'm gonna grab this one right here. I like this one. And I'm gonna paste it here. So this is my intro. I'm good to go with my intro. Next thing I need is obviously the outlines. So the blog post is gonna be with outlines, right? So again, the blog topic, gonna get my outline here. Let's go ahead and write it for me. There we go. Here's my outlines and let's see which one is the one I'm gonna use. Okay, so I'm liking this one, the second output. So I'm gonna grab these right here. All right, these are gonna be my outlines. Let's get rid of these numbers. You're gonna see how easy this actually is, all right? So this is one of them, this is another one. Boom, okay, so the first outline, I'm gonna need them, I need something to write it for me, so here we go. The outlines, we're gonna go blog heading expand, okay? And this is where I'm gonna paste my headlines. So here's the first one, so write it for me. Boom, here's the headline. Again, read through these. In my case, I'll grab this random one. So here is the title for that outline and here's the content for it. Next one is this one right here. Okay, let's replace this section heading, write for me. Boom, got them right now. So it has to do with what I just added. Grab this one, here it is. I'm not reading through these right now, I'm just writing it. Again, add the next headline. Get my result, boom, grab it, all right? And I'm gonna add it here. And you're gonna do that with each one of these, and by the end of all these, you're gonna have a blog post. See this here, I got my title, I got my intro, I got the content for each one of these outlines, I haven't finished the rest, but I have a blog post written, like I mentioned before, this is gonna be done in less than 30 seconds. It's gonna take you longer to actually read through these and make sure which one you are going to use and add it there. In some cases, you will need to modify a bit the expanded content just to make sure everything is fine. But imagine doing this from zero. I mean, writing the whole thing from zero, trying to think what you have to write, what you have to do. Imagine, I don't know, you have to be creative. And in this case, you grab all this information and now you just modify what you need from the content and you are ready to write the whole blog post this way. Just get the idea and get it. Plus, you can also use this system to get those ideas for the blog post and then jump into writing this right here. So for example, if a new deal came out, if a new iPhone came out, etc., grab that information and start writing blog posts so you can post them there. And like I mentioned before, there's more tools involved in this. Pitch an Angel, Backlink Personalization, Audio Icebreaker, Image Icebreaker. And yes, some of these tools are really cool. It can create images with text inside so you can break the ice with someone that you are trying to contact. But in this case, I wanted to focus on the long form content because that's what I really find interesting about WriteCream, because it's super easy to implement it and start writing blog posts right away, even if you don't have time to do it. But like I mentioned before, that deal link will be provided in the description in case you want to grab it. And if you haven't subscribed, do consider doing so because it helps me out to grow this channel. Well, I thank you all for watching and I'll see you on my next videos.